Ah, Lori Titi. Hey, Lori Titi. Hey, Lori Titi.
The Titi Prince is here, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy Olaskomi or Deyinka. In case you want to sign me a check, but if not, keep it simple or short. Call me the King of Talks. You can call me SK. And we're here at Shaolin Laughter with Pastor Chinko and Kakanfo in. Ladies and gentlemen, you know what it is. You know where we are. It is Lori Titi. Are you ready to be Titified? Okay, now you know how we do it on Lori Titi. We have the four categories that we engage our guests. The first on the list is the funny questions. The funny question, you know, there's this common trend around now, Yahoo Boys and SARS and ESCC. But most of us don't know the full meaning of SARS. Yeah, we don't know the full meaning of SARS. So we're going to be asking them, what is the full meaning of SARS? That is the Special Anti-Robbery Squad.
Oh, yeah, Lori Titi. Ah, Lori Titi. Hey, Lori Titi.
What is the full meaning of SARS?
Ah! Hey!
It's not SARS on the beat, though.
No, you don't form my hand, honestly. You don't form my hand.
SARS, nah, SARS.
I don't know what SARS is. I just know there are some very. Are we going on TV?
It's Lori Titi.
Okay, SARS is SARS.
For me, no, I'm with the shoe. I see this thing, no, maybe last week. I don't forget. You know why? I don't have interest in that SARS because I don't like them.
Don't like them.
I don't have interest because of the way they humiliate people. I don't like it. I don't like them. I don't want to know their name.
Wool up, nigga. Wool up, wool up, wool up. Just wool up.
What is the full meaning of SARS? What is the full meaning of SARS?
If you want SARS, SARS, tell me more SARS on the beat. No cast. I think
full meaning.
I think Special Armed Robbery Squad. Yeah.
What is the full meaning of SARS?
Please change. You have four categories.
Four categories.
You think you can go scot free, right?
Funny question. I don't want funny first question.
When do you work at home? Okay.
Yeah, we're going to ask you one question.
Or one after the category, other.
Category, yeah.
SARS. I don't like them, so I don't know their meaning.
Oh my days, no more one to be alone.
What's the full meaning of SARS?
SARS. Special Anti-Robbery Square, what?
Full meaning of SARS.
It's good.
Special Anti-Robbery Squad. I think it's called.
It's good.
I said, let's relax now. Sash, you know Sash that we used to see up and down.
You know, I didn't want to come here in the first place. So you want to come and embarrass me? It's okay.
Sash.
I don't know, and I don't want to try.
You don't want to try?
Hmm.
What's the full meaning of Sash?
I don't know for them. I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
You don't want to try.
I don't want to try.
I don't want to that card.
I don't want to try.
What is the full meaning of SARS?
SARS.
It's SARS now.
I know SARS. The only SARS we have is SARS on the beat, though.
Bros, Nana, how does one way they carry, you know?
Okay, Special Anti-Robbery Squad.
It's still Lori Titi and we're still here at Shaolin Laughter with Pastor Chinko live at Kakanfo in Ring Road, Ibadan. And the Titi Prince is still here, MC SK, the King of Talks, ladies and gentlemen. We've been having so much fun, but right about now we're about to go for a musical break. Let's go and best a small big body. Okay, come on.
So tell me why the money there? Money I no better to there. I'm singing in my way. Let nobody come in. I know no go nicking mama shaka. I know no go nicking. kini sha kini koko lati blow igba o lo ma kore bo ale kini koko lati blow ni mamba ni karo mo ba lorun ni sara oni pek in my bedroom oni pek in my shoja. I know
what is the full meaning of sass.
Omo soja making a go be that. No, fuck SARS, oh. I don't know anything about SARS.
The full meaning, you know, Sabi Mbuna, they are called the least past now.
Especially at the Aubrey Square or whatever they call themselves now. Now that's for our country, now our government. Fuck them.
Put a back on family.
What's the full meaning of SARS?
SARS, Special Anti-Robbery. Special Anti-Robbery Squad.
You sure?
Yeah, very sure.
Alright, now chop you get that. What it be the full meaning of SARS?
SARS. SARS. SARS now, SARS now.
Eh, what is the full meaning now?
SARS.
Yes, Harris. Harris.
SARS on the video. Now, don't say spell out. I say, what is the full meaning?
S-A-R-S, SARS.
I will never succeed in the name of Jesus.
S-A-R-S. I say full meaning, like meaning.
Those people where they pursue Yahoo, Yahoo people around.
You don't even run from the pit of hell.
SARS, Abi. Yahoo boys. Olosho girls.
We did this.
All of the above.
You will never succeed in the name of Jesus.
Are you ready? Oh, yeah. The first one. Now, tell me the full meaning of SARS.
SARS. SARS. Ah. Hello number two. Hello number two. Hello number two.
Oh yeah, Lori Titi. Cheers. Ah, Lori Titi. Hey, Lori Titi. Hey, Lori Titi. Kilo shala gogo yeah. It's a sign. Make we enter the place. Oh yeah, Lori Titi. Cheers. Ah, Lori Titi.